someone offering a food brought from the Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Any type of food that has been distributed came from the sect of Islam where it is against the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It is not permitted to eat, but rather you, if somebody is forcing you to take it, you can take it, but you can give it to somebody else. But it is not allowed to eat it or drink it or have a gift or the money or anything coming from where it is against the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It could be a dargah, it could be a mazar, it could be a shrine or some awliya or somebody sacrificing on ghair Allah, which is a shirk stuff. So it all falls into the same category, coming from the shirk or coming from, that is not allowed to eat, but rather if somebody is forcing you to take it, you can just give it to somebody else. Either it's a money, gift or whatever, it is not permissible to accept it because you're going to fall into the Prophet said not to, because these people are will be simply rejected on the day of judgment. And the scholars say it is not allowed to even sit with them, not to have anything with them, but rather their actions stay with them and you stay with your own action, and whatever they give you a gift coming from that particular celebration into your home and giving a gift from there. It could be a sweet, it could be a money, it could be anything you did. They're distributing food and they brought a little bit for you. That is not acceptable. And you simply have to reject it. If somebody is forcing you to take it, you simply have to give it. But rather, you should not be eating that.